Harold Uy has 3 credit cards and allots 10 to 15,000 pesos monthly as payment. So far, banks have not yet informed him of the 2-month payment grace period, which Harold says will be useful to give the family a little breathing space in paying bills.
Imbis na magagamit namin dun sa credit card na pambayad, pwede pa namin siyang gamitin sa iba pang bagay na mas mahalagang katulad ngayong pandemic, medyo kapos sa budget.
The Philippine Central Bank is finalizing the formal guidelines for the 2-month payment reprieve authorized under the Bayanihan 2 law. For credit card, what is sure now is that only items bought before September 15 are covered by the payment grace period.
Hindi po kasama dito sa mandatory one-time grace period yung mga bagong loans na na-approved after September 15. Tsaka po yung mga credit card purchases after September 15.
Payment of loans and credit card bills within the next 2 months, though delayed, will still be settled before the year ends. For example, if the due date for a bank loan is on September 25, 2020, with the amount due of 10,000 pesos including regular interest, a borrower can opt not to pay the amount due for September and October under the grace period provision of the Bayanihan 2. The regular bill resumes November 25th, while the payment for September and October bills, including regular interests, should be settled until December 31st, 2020. This means that while the borrower can enjoy a 2-month reprieve, the remaining bills that need to be settled within the year will pile up.
Pwede naman po mag-usap bilaterally ang banko at saka ang borrower na pwede po nilang i-extend pa yung grace period. At kung gawin ito ng banko, magkakaroon po sila ng mga tinatawag na regulatory relief. So medyo ma-encourage po ang banko, may incentive po.
What the law prohibits are late penalties, surcharges, and interest on accrued interest. For Jong, who is paying 31,000 pesos monthly, the wiser choice is to ignore the 2-month grace period.
Didiskartehan ko na lang na makabayad ako na kada buwan para hindi bigat sa akin pagdating ng December kasi sisingilindan nila ako eh.
The formal guidelines will have to be approved by the Philippine Monetary Board on Thursday before it is disseminated to banks and credit card issuers. Alvin El Chico, ABS-CBN News.